class. I'm Wyatt Sillings. We got Adam Newton, Tyler Glinton, and Brian Smith, and we're going to be asking the judge a little lob some questions. First question, where did you attend college at?
Went to Indiana University Southeast in New Albany.
How many years did you have to attend?
4 years of undergraduate school, and then you have to go 3 years law school.
What kind of degree did you have to receive?
You have to have a 4-year degree, and it could be a business, be anything in the 4-year degree. I had a political science degree.
What do you like about being a judge?
Well, there's a lot of things. You get to help a lot of people that have problems. You get to sort through their problems and help find solutions for that. So there's a lot of things that are satisfying when you get to do that.
Okay. What do you hate about being a judge?
Well, sometimes you can't solve the problem people have. And I wouldn't say hate, but you feel frustrated you're not able to help the people the way you want to. And that you just feel like sometimes there's no real good remedy the law provides to help a person, whether it's in a criminal case or in a civil case.
How many cases do you average a day?
On Mondays and Thursdays, we may have anywhere from 50 to 80 cases. On Fridays, probably about 20. And then on Tuesdays, because the hearings may be very long, or maybe as few as 2 or 3, but probably around 10 on most days.
Is there any law you would like to change and why?
Oh, that's a good one. There's probably more than one law because I think a lot of the laws take a lot of discretion away from the court and say we must do this. And when you get a situation where you feel like your hands are tied by the law, and maybe in a juvenile case or maybe in a criminal case, that you want to do something that you feel would really benefit an individual, but the law says you can't, that's very frustrating. So it's not just one, there's probably many.
Is there any cases that you can change if you don't like the jury's opinion?
No. The jury, basically, if both sides have followed the rules of evidence and the jury speaks, the word's final. Now, if there are issues or there could be a situation where motions are filed, like say the state has to prove their case, and it's a legal argument and not a factual argument. And those are very, very rare that a judge would overturn a jury's opinion. The Court of Appeals has a few times said, jury, there just wasn't enough evidence here to convict. You shouldn't ever convict this person. So those cases are very, very rare when they come along. But for a trial judge, pretty well when the jury speaks, they get the final say.
How long have you been a judge in Crawford County?
It'd be 12 years.
Do you like your job?
Yes, I do. Enjoy it.
What is the most trial case in Crawford County?
What's the most what?
Trial case.
I would say alcohol offenses. Is the most that we see, along with the drug offenses, the two types that we see most of any time.
What's your opinion with capital punishment?
Well, as a judge, what I have to do is follow the law. The prosecutor in a case must ask for the death penalty, and then it goes to the jury to make that decision. And then once the jury says, yes, we think that's appropriate, or then it's up to the judge whether to decide that. And I think each case stands on its own. I don't think any judge should really say that for or against it. They should just follow the law and make a decision based upon the law.
You're 12 years here. Have you ever sentenced anyone to death?
No. No.
What are your plans if you're not reelected as judge?
Well, probably won't run again. This will probably be my last term. And I'd probably like to get back in trial work. I enjoy that. And stay part of Crawford County and enjoy Crawford County.
How many years were you a lawyer before you became a judge?
I was a prosecutor for 6 years, a public defender for 1 year, a total of 7 years.
If you could go back, would you choose a different occupation?
Probably not. I'd probably add some things along the side. I like this profession, and you get a lot of satisfaction out of it. You help a lot of people. but there's some other things I'd like to do too, which I add along the way.
In your opinion, do you think your family likes what you do?
At times. Sometimes at 2 o'clock in the morning on Friday or Saturday morning, they don't like it when the phone rings and I gotta get up and come to work and do a search warrant or someone's been arrested for a major crime. Or if we have a get-together and the police show up and say, Judge, we need you for a while. You know, there's things that interrupt your family life quite a bit in this job. But overall, I think it's okay. But it puts a lot of constraint on your family too, as who you are and stuff like that.
All right, thanks for your time.
Okay, great.